Alright, let's see if they have a spot for me, because it looks pretty crowded. There's absolutely no camping in town. Absolutely nowhere you can set up your tent. It's an RV park, but you cannot put your tent here. Yeah, interesting. It's 5 and I'm really ready to stop my day. But first, we're gonna meet the mayor of town. He's just around the corner, and after we're meeting mayor, we're just gonna head to the state park and camp in the state park. I'm done. Not meant to be. Henry, looking good, mate. Right, so this is the mayor of Lajitas. Hi, Henry. Say hi. How you going, mate? Okay, we can feed Henry. Henry also drinks beer, but we're not gonna buy him beer. We're gonna give him food. All right. 1. Do I need to do 2 at the same time? How does this work? I know. Hold on. I'm excited to. Oh, hold on. And then. This is stupid, Henry. This is broken. Right. Yes, I know. Mate, wait. I think he's gonna eat from my hand. All right, ready, Henry? Don't take my hand off. That's really fast. Oh, you're so cute. This is where Henry really lives. He's got yummy fresh grass as well. Sorry, mate, so your full name is Clay Henry. All right. That's his little house. He's got a friend here. Not sure what's her name. Stickers. I do have stickers on me. So where are you guys from?
From Montreal, Canada.
She talked about you for 5 days.
All the way from Montreal?
Yeah.
Oh, I spent some time there. It's beautiful to see. I love it.
Yeah, we're here for a couple of weeks.
East
Florida, we're Kentucky. Where are you from, Kate?
Colorado.
Yep.
From where? Colorado.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So you
guys staying here or are you riding bikes?
Yes.
We're staying
at the campground and we ride bikes and hike.
I wanted to go to the campground, but they discriminate. They don't allow tents.
Well, you could have camped in our.
Yeah, you could have. Well, you should have answered your message. I told you you could come stay with us.
We did camp for 2 nights, but we didn't have a room.
Yeah.
But you can't just camp
on our RV site.
On our RV site.
Yeah.
Where are you staying at tonight?
Well, I have no place to stay. I was going to the park.
You
can camp at our place if you want to.
Yeah.
Number 85.
I'll be waiting.
All right.
We were driving along. I'm like, oh my god, it's her!
Well, no, you didn't get a picture.
Perfect. Thank you.
I'll take a picture.
Oh, yes, in front of the goat pen. There you go.
All right, so you guys,
85? 85-67. Okay. What is the chance, right? So these guys, my followers, some of them are from the US, some of them are from Canada, and they're just staying at the caravan park, and they said I can set up my tent there. Oh, yes, At the end of the day, everything's just worked out. Honestly, it's late. I didn't feel like going to the state park and look for campground, but everything worked out perfectly. So we're going back. It's always this way. Things just go nice and smooth, and things just work out at the end of the day.
Bye, Henry.
That's us.
But this is where we'll be staying with Chili tonight. We did get in, thanks to these guys. Lucky they follow me. Everything just worked out perfectly. Anyway, so we're gonna set up our tent here. There's plenty of space. I don't understand why they don't allow tents. So guys went out for dinner, but we are already set with Chili. This is us. This is where they're staying. They came all the way from Quebec. Anyway, we get to meet them later. Hold on, I fix my hair. I think I'm ready.
Why don't you just cut them into
Gregory
chunks?
Why don't you cook?
Gregory?
She's catching on.
They're back. Because my last shot when I arrived here and you guys weren't here and I went to bed. But we did hang out last night. And this is the second day we're hanging out. They have a good Wi-Fi, so I'm working on my videos through the day. And now we're about to have dinner. So meet my house. Beautiful house. Hold on.
Carrie and Gregory.
Hello.
Hey.
Guys, how long are you on the road for?
Three months.
3 months.
Yep.
So pretty much run away from winter in Canada.
Yeah, 100%.
That's it.
And what's your plans from here?
Hopefully we're gonna go to New Mexico, Truth or Consequences,
yep.
Silver City.
Wherever the weather is good and we can ride, so.
Right, so you have two motorcycles with you in that trailer and two electric bicycles.
Just one electric bike this year.
Okay, well, I tested it, it was very fun.
Next year we'll have two.
Right, so let's see the trailer now. Wow, what a professional trailer. Oh my god, you do need a big trailer like this. Look at this, they just filled up. And they are?
A Ducati Multistrada 1260S
uh-huh.
and a 950S, both 2019 models.
Wow.
And we vlogged on the 1260, we have about 35,000 kilometers.
And now we're doing smashed potatoes.
Yep.
So how we do smashed potatoes?
Usually I use small potatoes, so these are going to be a bit different. They're not small.
Why don't you just cut them into small?
Oh, they're so smashed up now. I think they're pretty smashed. Yeah.
And we have guests coming later.
All right, we have the whole team here. Guys, introduce yourself.
JJ.
Mike.
And what are we having for dinner?
Pork, barbecue pork, brisket, and burnt ends.
Amazing. And smashed potatoes.
Smashed potatoes are here.
So, Carrie, are you cooking in what now? Like,
green beans and a few salads.
I'm so impressed with your cooking skills. Where are you guys from?
Bowling Green, Kentucky.
And you also ride?
Yes.
What do you have?
Nord 901s plus a couple others.
Good bike, I like that bike. Yep. And you've got a Norton.
I have a Norton and a 500 KTM also.
Sweet.
Thank you so much. Pass me your plates and I'll give you some smashed. And I'll do the same with straight away.
Yep. There we go. Perfect.
That's plenty of potatoes.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
All good.
Yeah.
I love your French accent.
Oh, merci.
Well, we need to get rid of stuff. We need to get rid of stuff.
Oh my god. Amazing. Seconds.
Take two.
Day two.
All right. So what are we doing today? No, tonight. Come on, Jay, tell us.
Oh, we're going to Long Draw. And we have wings nights. Dollar wings.
Wings night.
And beer.
And what else?
DB Rose. Yep. And kazoos.
And kazoos.
Yep.
We're going to film you later. You're buying a kazoo and you're going to play it.
Right.
Yeah,
I have no idea what that is, but I'm looking forward to it.
We'll teach you.
You'll be good at it.
It's an American thing.
I mean, the way it, depending on which way it's blown, we might be good.
Hey, do y'all like my hat?
I love your hat. I got
this at Target. And it was $1 because it's about Earth Day. So it says,
is there a whale on it?
It says make every day Earth Day. So we are here now. What's the name of the place?
Long Draw Pizza.
Right. I love it how you lined up and all. It looks like nothing, but it's actually really cool. And there's a whole spot in the back.
Right.
We're here especially on Wednesday because there is a special band playing.
So for how long are you playing here in this place every Wednesday?
We're doing every Wednesday until through the end of this month, and I'm headed towards the Grand Canyon Railway where I work as a singing hobo on the train cars.
Right.
Right.
And what about you guys?
We're here just about the same.
You love it?
I'm a hobo.
Right, okay. So, you need to educate me on kazoos.
Kazoos? Have you ever seen one before?
Never in my life.
You've never seen a kazoo before?
Never.
Are you kidding me? All right, take one of these.
Hold on.
These are, these are kazoobie kazoos, which in my opinion are the best kazoos on the market. They have the best tone. Now, do you know how to, have you ever used one before?
Never.
All right. But trigger, you gotta use the big sad because it's louder and more annoying, and that's what you want with a kazoo. It's
right.
Loud and annoying. And then you just hum into it. You go.
Like a trumpet?
Just hum like you normally would, but with the kazoo in your mouth. If you just blow air, nothing will happen.
Okay. Like a trumpet. Oh. Wow.
There you go.
All right. Testing, 1, 2, 3. This way or that way?
Yeah, use the big sound.
The big sound.
Yeah! Welcome to the band!
That's
nice. I'm into it.
How is
that? If you can hum it, you can play it.
And what's really fun is at the show, sometimes a lot of people will get kazoos and then it turns into, like, the whole audience becomes part of the band and it becomes like a...
You know how ducks have their head lowered?
Yeah, it becomes like a flock of ducks migrating.
Okay, who invented it?
You know, I'm not really sure. I know it was invented in Georgia, supposedly they were called submarines originally, but also there's, like, I've read about early kazoos being used in some classical music, like Monteverde.
Get up! Yeah.
I think anyone can play that.
Well, I expect to hear you playing that throughout the show tonight.
But Will, right. I'm buying that one. Thank you so much, guys. Yeah,
thank you.
Thank you, guys. It's so nice to meet you.
We do, right on.
Ooh, I'm around all day in your birthday suit. Ooh, I get to a man can take a whole bunch of loot. It ain't nobody's business but your own. Well, champagne don't make me crazy. Whiskey don't make me lazy. Ain't nobody's business but my own.
And I'm not just saying this because I am contractually obligated to say something to this effect at every single show that we do. No, I would never do it just because of that. Kazoobie kazoos are the best kazoos on the market. All the other kazoos are just toys. It's the only thing I trust to put into my mouth. Other than the food here at Long Draw, and kazoobie kazoos, those are the only things going into this mouth. Thank you.
Excuse me, sir?
Yes, you there with the spoons.
Where can I get one of these great kazoobie kazoos?
Thank you so much for asking, kind stranger. I happen to be selling genuine kazoobie kazoos up here for $2. You can join the band. It's surgical-grade plastic and dishwasher safe. They're right next to the free CDs and the free stickers, so don't be a stranger.
We are all over. We have a table here. We have a table here with Susan and Chris. Guys, what we have for dinner?
Wings.
Mango habanero wings. This is the special for today. But this stuff, wings are wings. But this, what is this?
Fried pickles.
Fried pickles. That's what it is. Fried pickles.
Hard to be.
I've got windy hair. You never guess what happened. Bloody sandstone. Like, I don't know. What do you reckon, Greg? Like 100 k's per hour. It's so strong. At this particular moment, it actually doesn't look that strong, but it's blowing all night. There's no power. And we're just pretty much stuck in the review. What are we doing tonight? What are we doing tonight?
We're going across the street to the restaurant in Lajitas.
The Thirsty Goat.
Goat Town to the Thirsty Goat.
It's a jungle out there. It's so windy. Okay, you guys ready? Okay,
here we go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh my god, it's so windy!
Hey. Oh! Our taxi is here. We're not walking. Hi!
How are you doing?
Oh my god!
Oh shit!
That's how windy that was.
Yeah.
Lucky chilies against your trailer.
Where's
Okay, so what is this place? Like, who built it? Or why is it here and why it looks like this?
Well, this is a Lajitas Resort. It's been here since early 90s, I think, something like that. We're going to the Thirsty Goat restaurant.
So this is like a resort you can like stay here for like,
you know, you stay here. You have a theater.
It looks like from the Western movie, hey?
Yeah, you have a spa. You have a championship golf course.
How much are the rooms here, you reckon?
I think they're $200 to $300 a night at
least. Oh, wow.
Yeah, a round of golf is $185 for a round of golf. Have good pizzas in the bakery.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's finally time to leave after 2 days of sandstorm and heavy winds. Actually, for the last 2 nights, I stayed with the guys in RV because it was just too windy. So let's see how my tent looks like. I bet it's full of sand. Oh no, this is a disaster. So yeah. Oh my god, look how much sand everywhere. Oh my god, my gear, I left it here. My bag. Sand everywhere. Yep. Somehow we need to pack up.
Structure
and good anchorage. Oh no, oh no, oh no. It's time to say goodbye. Goodbye to my RV life. Thanks to you guys. Thank you so much for looking after me.
You're so welcome. We're gonna miss you so much. Oh, we're totally gonna see
Greg,
each other again.
Greg, thank you so much.
It was a pleasure.
Awesome to hang out with you guys.
Safe travels. The rest of the crew
is somewhere biking anyway.
Yep. They're over there.
They're over there. So long. So long, my friend.
So long.
Until next time.
Meet you. Friend for life, my dear.
Yes. Enjoy the rest of your travels.
Yeah, you too.
And hopefully see you in Canada this summer.
Yes.
Chile.
Bye, Chile.
Bye. Oh my God, I had so much fun with these guys, honestly. I spent like 5 days, 5 days at this RV park. It was epic. Such good company.
Lighthouse.